We'll be right back. was beautiful then. I remember the time I knew what happiness was. Let the memory live again. The doubt ends of smoky days, stale cold smell of morning. A street lamp dies, another night is over, another day is dawning. Daylight, I must wait for the sun. And a new day will begin.
Like a flower as the dawn is breaking, the memory is fading. But today, it's so easy to leave me all alone with the memory of my
of several kinds of cat. And my opinion now is that you should need no interpreter to understand our character. You've learned enough to take the view that cats are very much like you. You've seen us both at work and games, and learnt about our proper names, our habits and our habitat. But how would you address a cat? So first your memory I'll jog, and say a cat is not a dog. Say one rule is true: don't speak till you are spoken to. Myself, I do not hold with that. I say you should address a cat, but always keep in mind that he resents familiarity. You bow, and taking off your hat, address him in this form: before a cat will condescend to treat you as a trusted friend, some little token of esteem is needed, like a dish of cream. And you might now and then supply some caviar or Strasbourg pie, some parted grouse or salmon paste. He's sure to have his personal taste, and so in time you'll reach your aim and call him by his name.